My kids are broke. They are brokies.
Yeah?
Yeah, because they ain't going to get the lessons any other way. So if I had a daughter, my number one concern wouldn't be spoiling her. Because I think spoiling a chick isn't even a bad thing, really. I don't think it affects their mentality nearly as much as a man. But the problem with spoiling a woman is, if she has too much access to money, a man's going to get hold of it. I've been around, bro. I know. Let's say I had a daughter and she's 18 and she has access to a bunch of money. Her boyfriend, whoever the fuck he is, if he has any game, is going to be in the club on my money, driving her fast car with no insurance.
PS5 you
know,
paid for.
You know what I'm saying? She'll be buying him nice presents and shit. So that annoys me about the chick. So she can't have any money because I don't want some fucking side dude getting it.
Yeah.
My son ain't going to get any money because I don't want him losing his hunger. I want him to grow up broke. I want him to go through all the struggles I went through. I want him to suffer. I want him to have that fire. My kids are not going to be born into any kind of wealthy environment, in any kind of money. When I have children, I probably won't even raise them in a Western country because I think Western countries are soft. Bro, if I have boys, I want them growing up in deep Russia, in the mountains with the goats, like just running in the snow barefoot.
Khabib ones.
Yeah, I want monsters. When I have children, their lives will be very, very hard.